Actor Harshvardhan Kapoor turned a year older today. On his special day, the actor received adorable birthday wishes from his family. Harshvardhan's sister and actress Sonam Kapoor treated fans to unseen pictures with the birthday boy on Instagram. She also penned a cute note alongside the photos. Sonam wrote, "Love you, brother. The best baby brother has grown into an amazing man. I hope and pray you reach your potential and fulfill your dreams. But on your birthday, I mostly wish for your health and happiness." Arjun wished Harshvardhan happy birthday in his quirky style. Arjun shared a series of family pictures featuring the birthday boy, Shanaya Kapoor, sister Anshula Kapoor, and their grandmother. The actor captioned the post, "Just posting these cause we got lucky the birthday boy Harshvardhan Kapoor gave us few pictures. Have a good one, brother. Continue to walk the path, not often taken like you always do. It's not like you're going to listen to anyone, so do what makes you happy and have fun while you are at it." Actor Anil Kapoor too wished his son happy birthday, but in his unique style. The actor shared 3 photographs with Harshvardhan on Instagram. He captioned the post, "Thanks, bro, for always keeping me on my toes and for the shoes to go with it. Happy birthday, Harshvardhan." Harsh also received birthday wishes from his mom too. Sharing some unseen pictures of Harshvardhan, Sunita wrote, "The bond between a mother and son is special one. It remains unchanged by time or distance. It's the purest love, unconditional and true. Happy birthday, my son. Love you so much." Harshvardhan also received adorable birthday wishes from actress Anushka Sharma. Anushka shared a picture of Harsh on her Instagram stories and wrote, "Happy birthday, Harsh. Wishing you love and light always." On the work front, Harshvardhan Kapoor was last seen in OTT anthology Ray, featuring 4 stories by the late maestro Satyajit Ray. The series streamed on Netflix. Harshvardhan Kapoor made his acting debut in 2016 with the film Mirziya. In the film, the actor was paired opposite Sayami Kher. The film was directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. The film failed to create an impact on the box office.